Hi everyone, and welcome to this edition of the Trade of the Day, sponsored by Pristine Trading. For this play, the stock was CRUS. This is based on a daily PBS with an intraday entry for an intraday play only off of a 2-minute Pristine breakout or a 1-minute 1-2-3 continuation play entry. Management was simple, reward to risk 2.5 to 1 or about $2,500 of profits on a $1,000 risk gross, and that all happened inside of 1 hour. Before I go into the details of that play, I'd just like to remind you, if you're new to trading or want to get some great education in trading, come visit our aftermarket lessons. You can visit our website at pristine.com for the current week. If you're looking at this during the week it was created, this coming up Monday and Tuesday, the holiday week, we have lectures going on that you can see right there. Back to our trade. Here is a 5-minute chart of CRUS, and I was interested in going long right off the bottom. Based on that intraday chart, there is no way that that could be a play the way I took it. The reason, the understanding has to be that this is coming off of the daily chart. This stock had made a new high. It pulled back extensively. This is why it wasn't a swing trade, but it did land right on a support level. And that last day dropping, where you see the bottoming tail form right into that support level, minor support on the daily chart, the key area, that was that move down right there. And it was inside this box. If you come down and look, I'm not putting it in here, but if you come down and look at a 1 and 2 minute chart, you will see a neat little consolidation and a wide range bar reversing that consolidation, a little 1-2-3 play that gave me the entry. Only a good entry because the daily chart said this is exactly the area to be taking action. With that great entry and a snug and a little stop, it was able to run up to 30.35 for a first entry. And also then the play was to hold to close. Actually, looking at it as a swing trade, it was up so much into the close that I decided to just get out and stand aside, especially with some other considerations of the market. You can see that post up there. That's the play that goes out to the Pristine Method Blackroom for those who wanted to play along. This play was based on the Pristine Method, and like all the plays that I do, it can be found in a manual. I believe it's very important to keep things simple, and once you are trained in the Pristine Method, this becomes a very straightforward play. If you'd like to watch plays like this, come join me in the Pristine Method Blackroom. You can visit the website or call a counselor at the number below. Great results from that room and a great place to be if you're looking to trade during the day. Also, if you're looking for a broker, feel free to contact one of our counselors. There are tremendous benefits about trading with Lightspeed if you're a Pristine client. So talk to a counselor and find out all the great benefits that you can have. Until next time, this is Paul Lang. Feel free to contact me, paul@pristine.com, if you have any questions about this particular trade.